My neighbour asked me to look after her plants while she's away. I instantly saw an issue with her tenanthe, and on closer inspection, it's infested with spider mites. And in the other room, the aloe has mealy bugs. I'll take them back to mine and see what I can do to help them. I started by cutting off the worst affected leaves. And then I treated the whole plant with diatomaceous earth. I treated the aloe too. 4 days later, and I'm back to see how they're doing. The diatomaceous earth usually kills pests in 12 to 48 hours, so I can wash it off now. Both plants are already looking better, but only time will tell if the pests will return.